Keep them busy, Leon. I can't leave empty-handed. Hope there's a lead on Luis here. At least their holy book looks interesting. What have we here? Fly, my pretty. I can't leave empty-handed. I bet they took him here.
Enough of this.
Still after me, huh?
Voglio matar! I've got some new items.
Looks like I gave them the slip.
Welcome. I still have some new items you might be in. Welcome. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Molding a weapon. We're starting to get an eye easy. There you are, as you wished. Got a select come back anytime. Oh, break's over, I suppose.
Got something. Must be the big guys. hope he's down here. Not a soul in sight. Did Luis do this? These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Ah! Not interested. Here, catch.
Thank you. Having a bad day?
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
My luck.
Perfect for a professional like yourself. Welcome. I still have some new items you might... Oi! Oi! Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands. Hope to see you again soon. Stranger.
That was my last one. My, you are a popular one, Reese. Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.